Hey, you hear they finally caught the guy and his girl?
Who's left then? Just the guy and the kid, right?
Yeah, them and whoever was in that pickup truck. It's a goddamn mess.
Hey, how long are we supposed to stand here with our dicks in our hands?
I don't know. Come on, let's go check with the guys down the street. Huh? What the fuck was that? That's nothing. Whoa!
Get him!
Hey, you hear they finally caught the guy and his girl?
Who's left then? Just the guy and the kid, right?
Yeah, them and whoever was in that pickup truck. This is a goddamn mess.
Hey, how long are we supposed to stand here with our dicks in our hands?
I don't know. Come on, let's go check with the guys down the street.
Asshole.
You hear they finally caught the guy and his girl?
Who's left then? Just the guy and the kid, right?
Yeah, them and whoever was in that pickup.
Son of a bitch! What, man?
Hey, you hear they finally caught the guy and his girl?
Who's left then? It's the guy and the kid, right?
And then...
Hey, you find anything? You there? We lost one! We got a tourist!
Spread out.
Anything?
No, man. I got nothing.
I'll search out here. Go look down there.
Come out, you son of a bitch!
Where are you, you motherfucker?
What?
Oh, I had a comic book thing.
I guess this is how it ended for this zone.
Every battle's got a losing side.
What if they had families?
Everyone has a family. Best not to dwell on it.
How can you not? Hey, get me up there.
Yeah, come here, Ellie.
Okay. Come on.
There you go. Almost there.
I stayed at a place like this, back in the Boston QZ.
Military preparatory school.
Yeah, nice way of saying orphanage. I wonder what happened to all these kids.
Well, this place has been out for a good stretch. They ain't kids no more.
Meaning they're either hunters trying to kill us, or they're dead.
Or they got away.
But you don't believe that.
I believe in getting out of this city. Come on.
Hey, there's another one. These posters are everywhere.
I saw this, right before the outbreak.
You did? Does he totally gut her by the end?
Nobody gets gutted. It's a dumb teen movie.
Who dragged you to see it, then?
I don't know. Let's just stay focused, all right?
All right.
Let's go through the alley.
Wow, it's that fucking truck.
It's all right, just keep your head down.
Six.
Nope.
Seven. Not even close. Ten. Keep going. I don't know, 20? Try 25. Bullshit. Swear to God. You had 25 cans of bacon? Well, 24. That's finished. How the hell do you have 24 cans of bacon? Military locker in the hotel from back in the day. Me and Ruben stumbled on it. Split it right down the middle. And that's just still good? When are you making some more?
Why?
What do you think? I want some.
Yeah, I bet you do.
Man, I saved your ass from that clicker last week. I'll think about it. Don't let your ass die back there. I'll make you some if you quit bringing that up.
It's bacon.
Of course it's good.
Look, man, don't do anything stupid now.
Terry, Terry, just stay down! Keep an eye out!
I think we lost him. We're okay. They can't see us. Take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Oh, man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Oh. You're bleeding.
That's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us, scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We got a hideout not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? I heard some bad stuff going on down there.
Yeah, the military abandoned the zone. That's why we left. Place probably looks like this by now.
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas. This is just you and your daughter.
We're not related. We're more like,
I promised someone I'd look after her.
Yeah. I can appreciate that.
There you go.
Cool.
Ellie, found another one of them comics.
Oh, I'll read that later.
Wait, wait. Everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows. They're gone. Man, that fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule? What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close.
What'd you find?
Sam.
Nothing.
Stay with her.
Looks like someone was up there, but they're long gone.
So where are the others?
They wanted to give it another once over. Make sure we didn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area.
He's empty! Get him! You're gonna pay for that, asshole!
What'd you find?
Nothing. Looks like someone was up there, but they're long gone.
So where are the others?
They wanted to give it another once over. Make sure we didn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area.
Cover me!
What'd you find?
Nothing. Looks like someone was up there, but they're long gone.
So where are the others?
They wanted to give it another once over. Make sure we didn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area.
We did it.
Not bad, old timer.
Come on. Up on this truck. Yeah.
You're dead, asshole!
This door.
You sure it's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them. He won't miss it now. Everybody through.
It's back here. So, how old are you?
Me? 14. How old are you?
The same.
Oh, you're 14, huh?
I'm close.
All right.
I am.
Here we are.
Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here, check this out. Look at these sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
All right, ready?
Ow!
A blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
I heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
It seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
He says it's time to go.
Now we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good, good. All right, y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
This way.
Trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
We put down some infected. No sign of those tourists.
Think they're still in the city?
Yeah, they're still around.
You got moves, man.
Got him.
Okay, everyone move up.
Cover me. I'm moving up.
Let's try to take him out quietly. Hey, I'll follow your lead.
All right. Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
We put down some infected. No sign of those tourists.
Think they're still in the city?
Yeah, they're still around.
That's the way. Got him. Okay, everyone move up.
Hey, you hear that? Clicker!
Yeah, I hear it, but I don't see shit.
Hold on. There it is! There!
Woo! Nailed it! Did you see that shit?
Not bad.
Yo, Joe, there's a guy on that light up there.
I see him.
God damn it.
Take your hands off! Now!